At ngayon naman, yung hinahama naman ni Maymay, yun ang ating susunod na May Interview. Ito na. We have the Filipino-British actor whom we've loved since his TVB days, actor, host, and VJ. Nakasama ko to sa mix. Let us welcome Edward Barber.
Yeah! Hi!
Ganyan. First of all, kanina, na-surprise kami dun sa reaction mo dun sa surprise video namin.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Kasi, how was it?
I mean, I talked a little bit about it kanina, pero yung Friends of Thai Daughters ay isang charity based sa Thailand. And I went there literally like 2-3 weeks before I entered PBB. At sabi ko sa kanila, if ever something happens, I want to be able to still support FTD. So they supported me at that time. At nagulat ako kasi nakita ko yung message ng mama ni Maymay. So I expected my dad. So I was really surprised. Yeah.
So na-frustrate ka na hindi dad mo yung...
Ay, hindi naman. Natuwa ako. Kasi anyway, ilan beses na si dad eh. So.
Yeah, kailan yung last time mo silang nakita?
Oh my gosh, 2017.
Wow.
2017, when Loving and Tandem, nung hindi pa tapos yung shooting namin sa Loving and Tandem, pumunta kami sa Thailand at medyo nagsisisi ako na hanggang ngayon, hindi pa rin ako nakapunta o nakabalik.
Malay, so, pandemic
eto
eh.
Na.
But anyway, they're just one of those people na sumusuporta sa'yo all the way.
Mm.
And now, excited na for sure ang ating mga media friends to ask you their questions.
Let's do it.
So, first up, from our friend from Lionheart TV, Mr. Richard Paglikawan.
Sir Richard Gutierrez.
Hello. Hello. Question ko lang sa'yo, Edward. Didikit ko lang sa event title. So, what's your strongest link as a kapamilya?
Wow. Strongest link bilang isang kapamilya.
Bigatin naman yung talaga natin.
First question pa lang. Pero siguro strongest link is the initial link, which is PBB. Actually, at this very moment, there are some people I've seen today na galing PBB. And naalala ko si Kuya Robbie as well, another one. There's so many people that have grounded me from PBB until now. So siguro yun ang strongest link, pero nag-develop yung link na yan. So Mix, to Star Magic, to ASAP Natin To. So it's not the home, it's the people within it. So siguro yun ang strongest link po as a kapamilya.
Thank you and congrats.
Thank you, Sir Richard.
And with that, sasasabihin ko na sa and the Miss Universe title goes
to... ikaw na yan.
Ito naman, tignan natin kung bigatan yung tanong ni Sir Flo Galindez from flogalindez.com.
Sir Flo.
Hi, Edward. Congrats. So, simple question lang. This 2021 pa, are we expecting more hosting projects? Kasi to be honest, napaka-good job mo sa YouTube Music and sa bagong kumuip show mo na Kwetong Barbero.
I guess, sir, in 2021, a lot of people meron namang mga New Year's resolutions. Ako, I started with one word and that word was growth. So, etong 2021 talagang I want to make sure that I'm growing more than I did in the last 3 years that I've been in the industry. So, sana po meron. Even in the past hosting jobs that I've had, there have been some things that I would really like to work on and fix and grow. So sana po, pero one promise is kahit anong mangyari, I will jump this year.
Thank you. Congrats, Edward.
Thank you, Sir Floyd.
Ngayon naman, Edward, ako yung magtatanong. Napaisip lang ako bigla. You and Maymay have been together for almost 5 years, am I right?
Magpa-5 years this year. Yeah,
magpa-5 years na. So what can you say na, ito galing lang to sa script, hindi to galing
sa
akin.
Okay.
Ngayon ba, mas masasabi mong stronger na ang inyong relationship as friends? Sila to, hindi ako.
Oo nga eh. Nabasa ko kanina sa briefing. Hindi, totoo. Masasabi kong si Maymay ay isa sa pinaka-closest friends ko. And we've made that very clear as well. But people don't really, I feel personally, they don't seem to understand the depth of that. The same way I'd call someone like Robbie or Darren or Kyle my brother, it's deeper than that. And with Maymay and I, it's deeper than that. And there's so many things na hindi kailangan i-share sa public, but they can see how strong we are in our relationship together. So, kahit anong mangyari, hindi mawawala yan.
Thank you. We've seen you individually grow, and I can't wait personally to see the chemistry of the both of you, how you share it, and how you share it individually and together as well. So,
too.
With that said, ang ating susunod na magtatanong from Twitterverse naman. Yan. From @B_Dosme. Tama ba yung pagkakasabi ko? Sabi niya, you are going 5 years in the industry. Ano sa tingin mo ang pinaka naging achievement or investment mo sa buhay na pinagmamalaki mo dahil yun ang bunga ng iyong pagtatrabaho?
Oh my gosh. Biggest investment? Time. Time talaga kasi may mga times sa mga projects. For example, yung last project namin na Princess Diaries, I think it was over a year in the works kasi may pitching, but you know, may delay, tapos may parang konting paasa factor. But eventually we got it done, but of course it took a lot of time and it took a lot of effort. Siguro yung pinakamalaking investment other than time is emotions. I'm an emotional guy. I'm a sensitive. I get overwhelmed quickly. So yun, putting my emotions, putting my heart, realizing this is not just a job. It really, I don't think I've ever treated this like a job.
Aww.
Na kailangan lang pumasok, that's not always good. I've treated it like a relationship, and sometimes there are ups and downs. Pero at the end of the day, as we saw a while ago, I'm still a kapamilya, dito pa rin ako. And I'm hoping, nagpaparinig ako ng konti ha, hindi ako mawawala anytime soon.
Sinasakyan ko nga eh, go on. Okay. Push mo eh.
No, but to all of the bosses a while ago, and to everyone here until now, maraming salamat po. It's been a place to develop myself and figure out, dahil sa tulong nila, through their help, who I really am, and I'm still figuring that out, pero onte.
Yeah, lumalabas naman sa mga projects mo. Every project is different from another. We've seen you really growing and just really growing. Ngayon naman yung last question from @AnnaMarie_GM. Sabi niya, anong masasabi mo? Anong masasabi mo na binabansagan kang isang magaling na host at susunod sa yapak ni Robby Domingo at Luis Manzano?
Please.
Tatawa ka.
I mean, I'm flattered. Flattered pa talaga ako. Pero, medyo malaking burden yun, ha? Those are big shoes to fill. And I personally, sa tingin ko, iba din yung style ko than Robby and Sir Luis. I'm not the same comedian that they are. Mm-hmm. Pero I think I bring a different style to it. So, medyo iba yung atake ko. But I'm really, really excited to figure out who I am. Kasi hindi ko masabi na ako talaga. I have that self-confidence, pero hindi ko talaga alam kung paano mangyayari yun. So I'd love to grow. I'll need the guidance of some amazing people, including Sir Robby himself, in order to get there. But I don't really want to think about that. I just want to keep on growing, taking it step by step. At dito talaga sa hosting, nag-e-enjoy ako. Na-stress, na konti minsan, pero nag-e-enjoy ako at sometimes it's hard to find, and ayaw ko mawala yun kahit anong mangyari.
And I'm really glad how people, also I got to know you more because of your hosting, lalo na yung kwentong barber. So
yes.
Para sa mga ating kapamilya, check that out. And sige, I'll let you do the honors message and promote mo na rin yung mga current projects mo.
Of course, sa lahat ng family, bosses dito sa ABS-CBN, sa lahat ng mga Mayward family, Solid Edward and Solid Maymay, maraming salamat po. Dahil sa inyo, for another couple of years, I'm here solid as a kapamilya. And it's really because of your help, your strength that you've given me. But of course, because of that, I've had many blessings in my life. So, Kwentong Barber po, every Wednesday po at 6 p.m. we'll be having that live on Kumu sa page ng Mix PH. ASAP natin to, syempre, every Sunday. I want ASAP every Sunday as well. At marami pang ibang mga projects that I think are in the works. So, abangan po natin yan. I love you, mga kapamilya. Whatever happens, we'll get back up.
Aww. Definitely, abangan namin yan. And we'll be with you every step of the way. Thank you so much, Edward.
Thank you, Aya.
That is from... Uh, Then that is from John Bueno kumagkao.com. Okay, ako na po magtatanong. I'll do it. Ah, okay, there.
I'm
Sir
here.
John. Hello, Sir John. Hello. May pahabol.
I love Edward. Yeah, they're fighting over there. But my question's pretty simple. Since you're signed up with, of course, ABS-CBN, what would you like to say to the Kapamilya Strong Mayward fan base? And how thankful are you personally for their support?
I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory po na syempre may factor yung mga bosses, may factor yung experiences yung mga iba't ibang production. But the main reason, and it's in our motto at ABS-CBN, we're doing this in service of the Filipino. So if the Filipino was not enjoying, was not supporting, then it wouldn't be possible. So dahil sa kanila nandito ako, you hear that from so many people. But it's really true. So to all their support, I cannot explain. They've given me the chance to try and discover who I am. For 5 years in the industry, I haven't fully discovered that. So thank you, because of them, I get to try and have more time to figure that out. Thank you po, mga kapamilya.
All right. Congratulations, Edward.
Thank you, Sir John. Take care of the cats.
All right.
Thank you, Sir John. Cute cats right there. Again, thank you so much, Edward. Maraming salamat. Mabuhay ka and more power. Alright, gusto ko lang din ulitin yung sinabi ni Edward na dahil sa mga suporta nyo, mga kapamilya, patuloy tayo, di ba? Hashtag Kapamilya Strong. And speaking of tuloy-tuloy, tuloy-tuloy po ang ating kwentuhan. But before we proceed, yan, we would like to remind everyone that we are also seen via now TFC IPTV. Talagang mga kapamilya sa buong mundo, mabuhay po kayong lahat. And abangan po ninyo dahil mapapanood din ito sa February 28. So kung hindi nyo po napanood this time as ang ating live stream, worry not, February 28 yan via TFC Cable and Satellite and TFC IPTV Video on Demand.